can't talk? Write a letter.
Dear Sam, thank you for sharing your thoughts with us. We love you, so we worry about you. It's not easy to work and study at the same time. We're afraid that you won't get enough rest. However, after we read your letter, we decided to let you work on weekends. It's good to get some work experience at an early age. A job can teach you some useful skills. The breakfast shop down the street is looking for a part-time worker. Maybe you can work there. It's very close to home. Also, the work hours are short. We just hope school will always come first. Love, Mom and Dad.